what's the plan, I...
Can you bring the Corvus up alongside that frigate?
Not until you take out those ships. I can dodge asteroids, or I can dodge lasers. I can't do both.
I'm picking up starfighters and transports. What should I focus on? They all have to go. Just follow my lead and watch out for those asteroids. Don't worry, Mom. I remember what you taught me. Nice. He's done. Nice job, Mom!
Scanners say the transports are almost empty. Gleb's forces must kidnap Bethulans and ship them off in the transports.
Way to go, Mom!
Are those transports attacking us?
Weaponized carriers are the only way to go anymore.
But watch their fire. Stay on me. Let's take down those transports.
Those! Quit it!
is the last chance I will give you to surrender.
Glenn doesn't pay me to surrender. She pays me to get the job done.
Starfighter, highly modified, and he's got heavy starfighters backing him up.
I'll distract Lima Kai. You take out his wingmen. Zay, wait! Too late. One down. Now let's see about your friend. I can keep his attention, but not forever. You've got this. Just stay
after the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well,
they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Way to smoke, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Aiden, why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough. At least it's snowing. That's nice.
That isn't snow. It's atmospheric ash. Leftover from Operation Cinder. The remains of a city that's been dead for decades.
You know what? I'm just gonna stop talking. Aiden, look.
What is that light?
The First Order. It has to be. What have they done?
Come on. We find Gleb, we find out what happened to Del, then you get back to the Resistance and figure out what's going on.
Last I heard, people were still living here. I thought Gleb gave up on Vardos when the Empire did. I was wrong.
We should hurry inside.
It's Gleb.
It was Gleb.
Ask.
Drop your weapons.
The Protectorate had outlived her usefulness to Project Resurrection and the First Order.
Project Resurrection. Kidnapping children.
Rescuing. Forging them into an army the likes of which this galaxy has never seen.
The Senate won't stand for this.
The Senate and the rest of the Hosnian system are now nothing but ashes.
Those red lights in the sky.
It's beautiful, isn't it? You see, the Republic spent decades doing nothing. And all along, we were preparing for this day. You see, Aiden, I hope you appreciate that today, of all days, I chose to be here with you. In the place